Now less than 4 lakh. The condition is? No, no. Above the question. There is no question above. Always below. So I am writing here. Below HP. Behind VP. Below, note down, Alafi, note down. Below HP, behind VP. Because below the horizontal plane, because that is below HP. And behind VP, so I am mentioning very clearly, coordinately, the condition is below HP, behind VP. Now the point is here. Now I will show you that is the same part here. You can see now. Listen, all of you listen. XY reference line, vertical plane, and this is horizontal plane. This is a coordinate 3. Now, this is a plane is not constant. It is moving in clockwise direction by 90 degrees, isn't it? Now, the point will be there here. Now, this is a point 1, P. Now this is a point I am projecting here. So what I will get here? P dash. This is the same point I am projecting here. What I will get here? P. For ever say, I am joining here. Now see the two-dimensional representation. This is our XY reference line. And this is. This already will be there, vertical plane. And what I will get is front view. This is not constant, it is moving in the clockwise direction. So this is what you have to call it as horizontal plane, and I will get top view. Now here, this is a point I am representing here, P dash. See here, this is a point P dash. What is the distance this is, anybody? Very good. H. What is this distance? This is the distance y. See here, action this line, and this is a point what? P. This is a point what? P dash. What is the distance this is? Y. What is the distance this is? H. Now you observe this is a particular coordinate 3. When you are comparing with the coordinate 1, it is quite opposite. Because in the coordinate 1, if you want to refer, in the coordinate 1, this is your horizontal plane, this is your vertical plane. But in case of third coordinate, this is your vertical plane, this is your horizontal plane. This here you will get top view, here you will get the front view. It means when you are comparing with the coordinate 1 with the coordinate 3, quite opposite to with each other. This is very, very important. This is only the common difference between the first coordinate and third coordinate. Very, very important. First coordinate and third coordinate. I think it will be very clear.